classmates' family traditions, I've realized that many of our traditions share one common symbol. This is that many of our family traditions have slowly come to an end. As I speak to you all today, you too will realize that my family tradition has slowly come to pass. For as long as I can remember, I've spent most of my Saturday afternoons with my brother, my cousin, and so we all go out to lunch and walk the mall. So you might be wondering, why is it that we walk the mall? If any of you are familiar with Bakersfield, you know that there's not many things to do there. My grandpa has always taken us to the mall, or really any shop we wanted to go to. He would buy us any toy, candy, or practically anything we wanted. Because, well, that's what grandparents do, and he found so much joy in doing. So it all starts with a phone call at exactly 9:45 on every Saturday morning. He would then come and pick all of his grandkids up, and we'd all go have lunch and walk the mall. He would take us to these places, and then we would always go to walk the mall. Walking the mall is something that my grandpa has always done as his way of getting out of the house, and also as his form of exercise. After walking the whole mall, we would all conclude it with going to lunch, and usually with opening whatever we had bought that day. After lunch, we would all go to his house and play pool or probably watch any sporting event that was on for that day. At around 2 o'clock, our day with Grandpa would come to an end and he would take us all home. As all his grandkids grew up and went away to college, and even for my brother now, who's now married, the phone calls at 9:45 on Saturday morning start to come to an end and walk with Grandpa on Sunday. I'm now in my second year of college, and to this day, every Saturday morning I think of my grandpa and the walks we took. I hope that sharing this family tradition of mine encourages you all to do one thing. No matter what your family tradition is, whether you have one or not, or if your tradition is still going, I hope all of you don't let your traditions die. This is a time for us all to make our own traditions with those who start traditions.